Hello friends, how are you? I am Professor S.D. Jitendra, the founder and CEO of GDS International Management College, Mumbai. I am a motivational speaker as well as management consultant. Today, I am going to discuss a very unique topic which is very much connected to every individual, every person, every citizen of this country, particularly academics area. Now, I am going to discuss what is career counseling. As I know, I am very much committed to my academics. And whenever you talk about academics, the first question comes in every parent's mind or every student's mind, that what one should do after his graduation, what one should do after his 12th, and what one should do after his SSC. So mainly your career gets convert from the SSC side, from the HSC side, and from the degree side. So today I'm going to discuss every step one by one. So first I will share with you my basic idea of providing career counseling to every individuals, those who are available in this country. That is my commitment. I'm not talking about to my city, I'm not talking about my district, I'm talking about my country. Friends, in our India, many people, those who are having a very good brain, maybe in the form of 10th standard, 12th standard, or degree or diploma, those are having very good brain. Many people are having very good brain. But the biggest question is there, what we'll do, or what one should do, or what one must do in his or her respected careers. Many people come to me and they approach me, sir, mujhe bataiye ki abhi kya karna chahiye. जब ये आपके दिमाग पे क्वेश्चन आता है कि ये अभी क्या करना चाहिए, तो आपने एक प्रोफेशनल करियर काउंसलर से कम्युनिकेट करना चाहिए, कांटेक्ट करना चाहिए। अभी मैं आपको एक एग्जांपल बताता हूँ जिससे आपको बहुत इजी होगा कि ये करियर काउंसलिंग क्या होता है। एक हमारे फैमिली फ्रेंड्स, डैट गर्ल जस्ट पास 12th स्टैंडर्ड एंड शी हैज़ गॉट एक्सलेंट मार्क्स, ऑलमोस्ट 90+ मार्क्स इन हर एकेडमिक करियर, इन पर्टिकुलरली इन 12th. So how the situation takes place in the society, that I'm just going to share with you. Her father is really a great banker, very top positions in the bank. Mother is basically a chartered accountant and doing very good practice. Her brother is doing engineering, very senior to him, almost a difference of 4 years between son and daughter. So her brother is doing engineering from one of the topmost engineering college of Mumbai. Her uncle has done MPSC examination, that is a Maharashtra Public Service Commission's examination. So he is enjoying a very good government post. So at home, everybody is telling that you should become like the person who is having the background of doctor, they are telling you should become a doctor. Father is telling you should become a banker. Mother is telling you should become a chartered accountant. Brother is telling that you should become an engineering graduate. Everybody is telling that you should do according to them, their wishes. She got literally frustrated and she decided to commit suicide. And after that, they came to me and they said, sir, ye jo hamara daughter hai, iske dimag mein ek suicidal thoughts develop ho raha hai. Then I asked, why this suicidal thoughts is getting developed? When I interacted with her in one-to-one my conversation and interaction, she discussed her issues. She said, sir, I'm very much confused what to do. We don't know whether should I go for engineering, should I go for medical, should I become a chartered accountant, should I go for a public service commission, a government job. I'm very much confused. Now there, my role came as a professional career counselor, because I am basically a founder and CEO of GDS International Management College. I'm having my own management college. So, but natural, I will be able to help the students what exactly they should do in their respected careers. I spent with her almost for 3 hours. I analyzed her strength. I analyzed her weaknesses. I analyzed her IQs. I discussed or found her emotional intelligence, emotional quotient. I discussed or observed her attitude towards the society, towards the people. Believe me, it took me almost 3 hours to know what exactly this character is. Because in front of me, that person is not a human being. In front of me, that person is simply a mind where he can do excel in her career. So that is my suggestion. I am not interested to know what is her liking, what exactly. Because what happens in the normal area, many kids, they are very much influenced by Hindi film industry. तो उसमें क्या होता है, जब वो हिंदी पिक्चर देखते हैं या कोई भी पिक्चर देखते हैं तो उसमें एक डायलॉग दिया था हिंदी पिक्चर में कि जो आपके मन को लगता है वो करो. और बच्चों का एक माइंडसेट रहता है, वो हर समय ऐसी चीज़ की तरफ अट्रैक्ट होते हैं जिसमें मेहनत कम हो और फ़ायदा ज़्यादा हो. तो दिस इज़ अ वेरी स्मॉल ब्रेन दे हैव, सो दे आर नॉट एबल टू थिंक इन द फ्यूचर कि हमको क्या करना चाहिए. तो वो लोग क्या करते हैं, दे प्रिफर अ करियर कि जिसमें एक अपना टाइम पास भी हो, एक हैप्पीनेस भी मिलो और आगे बढ़ जाए, ज़्यादा मेहनत करने की जरूरत नहीं है. लेकिन कुछ समय के बाद, वंस यू बिकम अ मैच्योर्ड, तो मैच्योर्ड बनने के बाद में क्या होता है, उनके दिमाग में एक थॉट्स डेवलप होता है कि पैसे की भी बहुत जरूरत है हमको. जरूरी नहीं कि आपको जो पसंद है वो आपको एम्पल मनी दे सके, क्योंकि हमारे सोसाइटीज़ में पैसा भी इम्पॉर्टेंट है, हमारे सोसाइटी में रिस्पेक्ट भी इम्पॉर्टेंट है, हमारे सोसाइटीज़ में रेपुटेशन भी इम्पॉर्टेंट है. तो आपके पास पैसा भी चाहिए, आपके पास रेपुटेशन भी चाहिए, आपके पास रिकग्निशन भी चाहिए, आपके पास प्रॉपर्टी भी चाहिए, एवरीथिंग यू रिक्वायर्ड. सो GDS इंटरनेशनल मैनेजमेंट कॉलेज हैव डिसाइडेड टू रन अ प्रोग्राम ऑफ करियर काउंसलिंग वेयर एनी स्टूडेंट्स, वेदर दे आर इन मुंबई और आउट ऑफ मुंबई, दे कैन अप्रोच अस एंड दे कैन आस्क अस कि सर, आवर डॉटर, आवर सन, आवर फ्रेंड वॉन्टेड टू गो फॉर करियर काउंसलिंग and they can approach us and definitely we'll make them their career that where you want it to go. Again, I will tell you one more examples. Many people come to me, sir, we have already selected engineering and I have selected my mechanical engineering. Then I tell my career counseling, okay, no issues, you have choose your B mechanical engineering. So, but you go for design. Don't go for QA, don't go for QC, don't go for maintenance, don't go for service, don't go for marketing. You are the right person for design. So this way, students can understand that, okay, fine, they have selected one engineering, but in that engineering, where to go, that is also very important aspects. So friends, here I just discuss about the career counseling. As per my commitment, I'm going to share with a number of my videos based on the career aspects in future also. And if you feel that you have certain questions or you want something more in the career counseling, please feel free to comment on this. Now, my last request, please do not forget to subscribe our channel. And my second request, please do not forget to press the bell icon. Whatever the informations we have is available, like email ID, our telephone number, our cell number, everything is available in our description. So lastly, I will say thank you very much and do well in your respected lives. All the best.